Sorry, lad. I've got important things to do. We'll speak another time. Sorry, lad. I've got important things to do. We'll speak another time.
Who is Nocturnal?
She's the mistress of night and darkness, and the patron of every thief in Tamriel.
I never met a thief that worshipped anything.
Nocturnal isn't one for worship and reverence. There are no priests and no sermons, no services, and no arms. She influences our luck. And in return, demands payment.
Sounds like a guild contract.
You're closer to understanding than you realize. The only difference is she doesn't demand payment in the traditional sense, and sometimes the cost can be quite high. Whether you know it or not, Nocturnal dictates how well we perform as rogues.
I ask my skill, not powers or magic.
Again, you have to think differently. Haven't you ever noticed how our luck behaves? Like a novice picking an impossible lock, or a blind man suddenly turning to face you as you reach for his pocket? It's through these subtle means that Nocturnal influences us.
Sounds like she just likes us to suffer.
Nocturnal's whim is the greatest mystery to everyone. There have been volumes written on the subject. Does she exact payment when we die? When we suffer? Does she revel in our misery? No one knows. The return certainly seems worth the risk, though.
I don't feel stronger.
With the skeleton key missing from the Twilight Sepulchre, I'm afraid Mercer's seen to it that none of us can benefit from Nocturnal's gifts.
But she spoke to us.
You merely transacted the oath, signed the unwritten contract with Nocturnal. In order for us to receive our abilities, our end of the bargain, I'm afraid the key must be returned.
Then Nocturnal's angry at us.
If Nocturnal was truly displeased with me, with any of us, she wouldn't have answered my call. I have no doubt that we still hold her favor, and I believe it gives us enough of an edge to defeat Mercer Frey.
Thank you. horses. All day long. Do you have any idea how dull horses are?
Azura's wisdom to you, friend.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything, or take a seat by the fire and I'll send someone over. If there's anything you need,
I'd like to rent a room.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
You know, they say knowledge is its own reward.
Restoration is a perfectly valid school of magic, and don't let anyone tell you otherwise. Why are my research materials once again, I have
I'd
found
like training
very
in
insulting
restoration magic.
Notes left. I'll gladly share my knowledge with you. Mm-hmm. Just because I don't fit in here is no reason for others to ridicule me behind my back. Yes?
I'd like training in restoration magic.
I'll gladly share my knowledge with you. All right, then. Need something?
I'd like training in restoration magic.
I'll gladly share my knowledge with you. Yeah? What?
I'd like training in restoration magic.
I'll gladly share my knowledge with you. All right, then. Yes?
I'd like training in restoration magic.
You already know all that I know. Restoration is a... perfectly valid school of magic. Yeah?
What have you got for sale?
Spells and incantations for those with a talent to cast them. Until next time.
Heard they're reforming the dock?
God. Vampire hunters or something.
In the old fort, they're reforming.
You looking for a new blade?
What have you got for sale?
The finest weapons and armor. All right, then.
Thank you so much.
What have you got for sale?
Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Thank you. I don't think you were followed. Come on, I have a plan. I figured out how we're going to get you into the Thalmor Embassy.
You're not coming.
That would be a bad idea. I'd be too likely to attract the wrong kind of attention.
Give me a
but they don't know you at all yet.
Coming right up.
So what's plan? How do I infiltrate the Thalmor Embassy?
The Thalmor Ambassador, Elenwen, regularly throws parties where the rich and connected cozy up to the Thalmor. I can get you into one of those parties. Once you're inside the embassy, you can get away and find Elenwen's secret files. I have a contact inside the embassy. He's not up for this kind of high-risk mission, but he can help you. His name is Malborn. Wood Elf. Plenty of reason to hate the Thalmor. You can trust him. I'll get word for him to meet you in Solitude at the Winking Skeever. You know it? While you're doing that, I'll work on getting you an invitation to Elenwen's little party. Meet me at the Solitude Stables after you've arranged things with Malborn. Any questions?
Who's this contact of yours? You're sure I can trust him?
Don't worry about Malborn. He's not a dangerous character like you. But he hates the Thalmor at least as much as I do. He's a wood elf. The Thalmor wiped out his family back in Valenwood during one of their purges that we never hear about. Luckily, they don't know who he really is, or he wouldn't be serving drinks at the ambassador's parties.
How am I going to get into this party?
Let me handle that. You'll have a real invitation, don't worry. As long as you can act the part of a Thalmor toady, you'll get past the guards.
Once I'm inside the embassy, then what?
That's when the fun starts. You'll have to slip away from the party without raising the alarm. Then you'll need to find Elenwen's office and search her files. Malborn should be able to point you in the right direction.
I'll see you in Solitude after I meet Malborn.
Sounds good. Be careful.
When his ugly red head rolled around on the floor. This is an ode to Skyrim's staunch protectors. The Imperials.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs. Thank you.
What do you need?
Bit late to be wandering around, isn't it?
You should see me when you get bored, stranger.
Only burglars and vampires creep around after dark. So which are you?
Being old's not so bad. Daughter keeps me fed, and my working days are done.
Come on in. We got warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds.
Seems there's always more to be done.
Welcome to the Winking Skeever, friend.
I'd like to rent a room.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
Divines bless you.
Here,
may the
have
ground
a gold
you
piece.
Walk quake it. Oh, thank you. Divines bless you.
I've got all stressed you leave me.
Argonian. Let me know if there's anything else you need.
How
slow, but looking good, sir.